Good body shot by Ward. Good straight right hand. Unofficial ringside score. Scored the round.
Devastating in a big fight like this.
Very good jab. And he is winning that round. Mikel Kessler wants land jab from time to time, but it's abundantly clear. There at ringside as round enough. And of course, the official judges were on a slight.
Said there have been plenty of fighters who've won fights going back.
At least in perception. And Kovalev has thrown 150 to 87 per Ward. When you're throwing.
And incidentally, in terms of what way they're moving, is Bones at light heavy. And yes, he is, although he's landing some big shots.
Oh, good hook by Ward.
Seems gassed this early in the fight. He's breathing.
Conditioning trainer. The strength and conditioning trainer.
Would be.
Kovalev momentarily in a south.
Kovalev more than Ward. Telling you the story of the fight as we see it.
Gets to elucidate every single time why he's scoring it that way. Three, I should say, by Ward was blocked by Kovalev. Crowd responded as though it was a team more punches to this point in the fight than he threw it. Went lead to Ward's counter shots.
Kovalev looks as though he's looking for a breather.
Hit him now. Oh, there you go. Right. You see his legs, he's done this fight.
Kovalev has a chance to knock him out with a minute still to go in the eighth round.
Body shot, he's hurt from the body shot, bad. Body shots,
body shots and a left hook.
Yeah, he's definitely hurting the body shot.
Seconds to go in the round. Crowd rocking and rolling. Ward, like the smart finisher that he is, trying to go to the body, and Tony Higgs is going to stop the fight. Stopping the fight in the eighth round as a sustained body attack from Andre Ward continued. Kovalev never went to the canvas.
Kovalev looked like he was looking for...
Hurt him. He acted like it was a low blow. Most fighters know that if a guy acts like that's a low blow, that shot right there on the chin hurt, though. That buckled his...
...to survive, and as he looked for space in the ring and looked for a chance to get away after that right hand, which you had already seen once, here's what Ward did. Body. Missing over the top to the head. And now, watch these body shots that ultimately sealed the deal. And look at the effort that Ward puts into every body shot. Boom. Boom. And Tony Weeks says, I've seen enough. I'm not sure that Kovalev would be safe to continue in the fight. Well, Roy, they tell you to finish to the body, and he listens.
Yeah, he does listen. And some of those shots look like they may have been borderline on the belt, but still his belt is high. It's above the navel, therefore they're not low blows.
Good body shot by Ward. Good straight right hand. Unofficial ringside score. Scored the round.
Devastating in a big fight like this.
Very good jab. And he is winning that round. Mikel Kessler wants land jab from time to time, but it's abundantly clear. There at ringside as round enough. And of course, the official judges were on a slight.
Said there have been plenty of fighters who've won fights going back.
At least in perception. And Kovalev has thrown 150 to 87 per Ward. When you're throwing.
And incidentally, in terms of what way they're moving, is Bones at light heavy. And yes, he is, although he's landing some big shots.
Oh, good hook by Ward.
Seems gassed this early in the fight. He's breathing.
Conditioning trainer. The strength and conditioning trainer. Would be. Kovalev momentarily in a south.
Kovalev more than Ward. Telling you the story of the fight as we see it.
Gets to elucidate every single time why he's scoring it that way. Three, I should say, by Ward was blocked by Kovalev. Crowd responded as though it was a team more punches to this point in the fight than he threw it. Went lead to Ward's counter shots.
Kovalev looks as though he's looking for a breather.
Hit him now. Oh, there you go. Right. You see his legs, he's done this fight.
Kovalev has a chance to knock him out with a minute still to go in the eighth round.
Body shot, he's hurt from the body shot, bad. Body shots,
body shots and a left hook.
Yeah, he's definitely hurting the body shot.
Seconds to go in the round. Crowd rocking and rolling. Ward, like the smart finisher that he is, trying to go to the body, and Tony Higgs is going to stop the fight. Stopping the fight in the eighth round as a sustained body attack from Andre Ward continued. Kovalev never went to the canvas.
Kovalev looked like he was looking for...
Hurt him. He acted like it was a low blow. Most fighters know that if a guy acts like that's a low blow, that shot right there on the chin hurt, though. That buckled his...
...to survive, and as he looked for space in the ring and looked for a chance to get away after that right hand, which you had already seen once, here's what Ward did. Body. Missing over the top to the head. And now, watch these body shots that ultimately sealed the deal. And look at the effort that Ward puts into every body shot. Boom. Boom. And Tony Weeks says, I've seen enough. I'm not sure that Kovalev would be safe to continue in the fight. Well, Roy, they tell you to finish to the body, and he listens.
Yeah, he does listen, and some of those shots look like they may have been borderline on the belt, but still his belt is high, it's above the navel, therefore they're not low blows.